Well, girls, another season here. You must be looking forward to this year. What's so special about this team so far?
I think that we're really close this season, which really helps. And last year, we only lost one senior. So having that, the majority of our starters are returning, as well as other varsity players, is really going to be a big help this year.
And Emily, have you guys talked about team goals yet? Or what, do you have a goal in mind for this team? Or?
I think our first goal is definitely winning our conference. We were 12-10 last year, so that was a good pat on the back for us to end the season as 12-10. So again, winning the conference and just having a winning season once again this year.
And you're both seniors. Audrey, talk about, are you ready for this being your last season here? Is that looking forward to your last year here?
Yes, I'm looking forward to it, especially being like a senior and having all of this experience. It's going to be sad, though, having to leave everybody.